against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar Project. We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede everywhere.
Commander, the Resistance has a hidden cache of resources stashed outside of Advent's reach. But that means we'll have to fly over and scan the area if we want to recover this stuff for ourselves.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother. Enjoy it while it lasts.
We plan to. Our water purification...
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals.
And yet,
among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved
crumble. Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
That must end.
Even as I speak to you today...
You've got incoming on approach!
Your signal's breaking up.
...outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you!
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again!
We will ensure your continued safety and well-being throughout this crisis.
Operation, we will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance. Commander, we should get a squad ready to deploy.
Ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
We'll be right back.
Avenger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Now that we've got the aliens' attention, they're taking it out on one of the resistance outposts in the area. We're heading in to secure the camp and protect as many civilians as we can. Eliminate all hostile forces attacking the site. Make them regret coming after the resistance. Hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one. Heading there now.
Moving on target.
Got some Advent here. I got you. You're safe.
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that.
Taken care of.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Thank you.
hands up.
About some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it.
Species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
Position.
your location. Ready to go.
Ready to engage. Grenade out!
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Commander, the ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Thank you. more help on the engineering team before I can start clearing out some of these other rooms. We should recruit an engineer.
Commander, we've got local resistance forces waiting to make contact, but we'll have to make the first move. Commander, you're not gonna believe this. We just picked up a signal from an emergency locator beacon. It's definitely one of ours, from the original invasion. I know it sounds crazy, but if there's any chance some of our people could still be out there, I think we owe it to them to find out.
I hope to atone for through my efforts with XCOM.
Then I'd say you've got your work cut out for you.
I am still hard at work on the current research priority, Commander.
Maybe we should start training someone else to pilot the Avenger. I'm never going to get any work done if Mr. Bradford can't keep the ship steady.
Communications network is fully operational. Now we just have to spread the word. Now that we've established a link, we can use our intel resources to make contact with the local resistance cell in this region. Aside from getting us into the black side, our access to supplies should improve now that we've expanded our reach. Message coming through. It looks like an encoded signal from the resistance. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Hello, Commander. It would seem your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it. Were the enemy to succeed in their efforts, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
Commander, the lab is currently idle. We're wasting valuable time and resources by not conducting any research. Please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible. Surgical experience is limited. I am sure the crew appreciates that I hone my skills on fallen Advent forces before triaging our own wounded. To the uninitiated, the common Advent trooper is seemingly human. The aliens have disguised this most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet. Dr. Shen's constant vigil over my activities is starting to wear thin. I consider myself a patient man, but eventually, she's going to have to trust me if we're going to achieve our goals.
Commander? Pickings are slim, but I'm hoping we find a few more recruits who can handle a wrench. I could use the help.
Precinct.